One more time, kids.
Gosh, I had no idea it took so long to record a song.
I hope Shaggy's enjoying the movie premiere.
Here's another limousine, and it's, yes, the producer of Hair Grease Fever, Bob Melnick.
What are they cheering about? I can't see a thing.
Ah, here come some of the world's most famous rock stars. Welcome, welcome.
Hey, I could see their legs.
Huh? Whose legs?
Boy, oh boy, there goes Jagger's legs, and there goes Travolta's legs, and there's Streisand's ankle.
Cool Fred, Daphne, and Velma. They're missing all the excitement.
Jinkies, could it be?
It could be, and it is. The Neon Phantom.
So, you're the Sparkles, eh? Well, you'll sparkle no more.
He's done it again. The Neon Phantom's drained all the energy from the building.
And got away with it.
You fools! You'll never catch me! Never!
He's right, you know. We can't catch what we can't see.
The question is, where will he strike next?
Well, it'd be someplace with lots of electric lights, a big crowd of people, lots of reporters.
The movie premiere!
And now for the highlight of the evening. Arriving at this moment is none other than the star of Hair Grease Fever.
A star? Oh, boy.
Yeah, Scrappy. Like we're counting on you to tell us what his legs look like.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Don't tell me it's the Neon Phantom again.
Your next movie premiere will be done by candlelight.
I bet he's gonna get away at the back of the theater. Come on, Uncle Scooby. I'm right behind you.
Scoob!
Boy, oh boy, Uncle Scooby, here's where we get him now. Any minute now, he's gonna drop a rope down the back of the theater.
Yeah, and then what?
And then we splat him with a capital splat.
Scooby, is that you crackling?
Not me.
The gangway!
Run!
That's my Uncle Scooby, always wanting to get the villain first.
I've got you now.
Oh, yeah? We'll just see about that, we will. Because my Uncle Scooby is fearless and ferocious, and so am I.
Scrappy!
Hey, I almost had him, Uncle Scooby. Oh, come on. I'm not afraid of him.
That's okay, Scrappy. That's okay. We're scared enough for all three of us. Zoinks!
Shag, Scooby, where's the Neon Phantom?
I think Scrappy scared him off after the Neon Phantom scared us off.
Oh, we got here too late.
Maybe not, Daphne. If we can just check out the theater's electrical control panel.
This is a dimmer with a timer hooked to the master circuit.
But why would a Neon Phantom need an electrical timer?
The roller disco uses equipment like this. Come on, let's go!
I found something here on Steve Schimmer's desk.
It's a circular from an electrical supply house. Neon tubing, strobe lights, and rheostat. Those are dimmers.
Look at this on the backside.
Yumo Puns eel?
Well, I know what an eel is, but what does Yumo Puns mean?
I've got it. What we have to do now is set a trap for our slippery electric eel.
Okay, let's do what Velma says and hang the banner. Grand reopening.
Wait, the words are upside down.
Oh, they're not. Grand reopening.
That's because you're looking down from above it, Uncle Scooby. Shaggy, let's turn it right side up.
Like it's right side up, but now it's facing the wrong way.
Yeah, you and I have to switch places.
Hey!
No good, Scrappy. Let's go back.
We're wasting time. I'll do it by myself. How's that? Great, huh? Boy, oh boy. This ought to lure the neon.